Hey all, it's me again. Yeah, I just wanted to do a very quick reaction to the latest video that just dropped from Frank Tedesco tonight, 24th of December, so Christmas Eve. And on this one, I'm not going to do the entire video. I'm only going to do a very short part from about 11 minutes and 50 seconds onwards to maybe 13 minutes or so, thereabouts. The reason I'm doing this is because previously I dropped a video concerning relative pitch and tuning. And one of the things that I said, if you change the if you have relative pitch and you change the reference note, you can actually retune the instrument to actually be in tune with that reference note. But in the case of piano, there's not that you can't really do that. You can't retune the entire piano to be in tune with whatever the reference note is. So in this particular case, Frank Tedesco gives a very good example of how you transpose to a note or to a key which is close to what was originally recorded. Now, in this particular case, he's playing a song that was requested by some people, and the song was originally recorded maybe a quarter tone out of tune, or a quarter tone low or high, depending on which key you're referencing. So Frank actually plays it in E-flat. The original, I think, was probably supposed to be an E, but you know, they tuned it down a little bit. So I just want you to hear this and hear how he transposes. And this is a very good example of what it means to have relative pitch as opposed to perfect pitch. And this is part of what I was trying to say in the previous video. So I hope you enjoy this.
Hello!
Hello!
I'm taking song requests on Omegle tonight.
Oh, I got you, hold on. Here With Me by David, that one's so good.
Here With Me? Do you mind if I give it a listen?
You can hear he's trying to find the key.
Oh, this is really interesting.
It's good, right?
Yeah, it's in between. Hang on. Yeah, it's in between two keys. Cool. All right. Well, yeah, we'll do it in E flat. Aw, I love this.
Oh, I know, right?
So he went down a quarter tone on this one. So just down. So I think it was originally supposed to be an E, but he's playing an E flat.
Yo.
So as I mentioned, this guy is absolutely brilliant. Because he has relative pitch, he can actually go into any key, regardless of the song, regardless of the piece of music. You know, it could be originally written in C sharp minor. He can play it in F sharp minor. He can play it in any key. That's what's really brilliant about this guy. And you know, in this particular case, the original recording that he was listening to was in between two notes, in between two keys. So it was in between an E and an E flat. So maybe a quarter tone off. So he just transposed it and was able to play it, you know, perfectly. So that's what I really, really, really like about this guy. So take care.